Ah, yes. Come on, delicious. Delicious
run.
Cowboy fan pain. So delicious.
What is he doing?
This has to be possibly my favorite, video ever on YouTube. Just seeing the pain, frustration.
What happened?
Oh, it is so beautiful. Matter of fact, the beard he's got on in this video, he had to shave it off and send it to me. Wow, I love this. I mean, this here is just, whenever I watch this, it always makes my day. This is so beautiful. And these tears are so delicious. Sweet, salty tears. You're crying. Your baby's crying. Yeah. Y'all need a hug. Get that hug, buddy. Get that hug. And unfortunately for you, well, you get to relive this all again on Sunday night. Yeah. All again. So go to the store, get you some Kleenex. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. Y'all remember Jerry Springer, or was it Steve Wilcox, or whatever it was?
11:56 right now.
When the battered bitch would be up on panel and she'd be crying and crying and crying.
I got to give respect to the 49ers.
And then the motherfucker that beat her comes out and she goes, but I love him.
This right here.
You see, that's how you Cowboy fans love me right now. That's how you love me. You're the battered bitches of heartbreak, but you still love the pain. You love it when I dole it out.
So,
you see, I collect scalps.
A-bomb?
That's what I do.
Thanks for a good
and
hate week.
This delicious pain, I'm going to get me more of it.
And congrats to the 49ers making it to the
this Sunday
playoffs.
Yes,
cheers.
I am.
To A-bomb.
What's up to all my faces out there? I want to win. I want to win. I want this game bad. The Cowboys face, it's not the playoffs. It's not the divisional. It's not the NFC championship. It's not the wild card. I don't care. I want this game bad right now. Because if the Cowboys beat the 49ers and the Cowboys continue to win throughout the season and we're kind of tied with the 49ers, we can break that tie. We could be the tiebreaker because we beat them early in the season. Yes, this game is important. Of course it's Cowboys and 49ers rivalry game. I sat back, working all through the week. Yes, I listened and I watched. And these 49ers fans, they think they got this in the bag already.
Hey, cowgirls, come out and play.
All Purdy does is fucking win. Hi, Simus. Hi, Duke Fathers. Hi, Cowboys face. You're fucking doomed.
We're going to destroy you on Sunday. Believe that. This is the Sentinel. Suck a dick, cow bitches.
He doesn't compete anymore, kid. And one of the reasons, one of the main reasons he doesn't, is me.
Okay, let's
We looked at what you did with the Cardinals.
And you can look at what we did with the Cardinals.
Oh, you're fucked. Dallas is fucked.
I would kick his ass.
Let's go, son. Come on.
Kick his ass.
Got you the first.
Let's get ready for total domination. We're going to show these Cowboys, man, what a real football team look like. right now, you are not on our level. The 49ers got the best roster in the league.
Yeah! Come on, come on!
Yeah, get it.
I'm telling you, I'm going to laugh if the Cowboys beat the 49ers. Y'all think this is going to be an easy train ride. I know every year is different. But you just lost by 6 points. You just won against the Cowboys by 6 points in the wild card. And then just by a touchdown from a stupid ending play, I know. But just by a touchdown in the divisional, y'all didn't roll all over us. Brock Purdy didn't do that well against us. And we kind of had McCaffrey there for a minute. We made mistakes. Dak threw a few picks. And I'm telling you, this moment right now, what happened to Tony Pollard? Tony Pollard is going to... He's going to show up. He's going to show up. He's going to fight. He knows what happened to him. And I know how his mentality works. He's going to come back and he's going to fight like a dog. He's going to run. You know, Brock Purdy, he has not lost an NFL season, regular season game yet. But you know, 49ers fans, you know that time is going to come eventually. And it can happen against the Cowboys this weekend.
Oh, but y'all beat, or y'all lost by the Cardinals, and we beat the Cardinals. That means y'all are trash.
Man, you know what? Stuff like that happens, man. You should know that if you're a real NFL fan. It's all about matchups. Matchups.
Oh, we've got the best roster in the league.
Well, what if that best roster in the league loses by the Cowboys? Y'all think y'all got this easy win. Y'all acting like y'all are bullies and y'all already won this game. I'm telling you, the Cowboys win this game, I'm going to laugh. I'm telling you, I'm going to react. Dak Prescott, don't throw no picks. Brock Purdy has not thrown a pick. Dak has thrown one. But Brock Purdy has not thrown no interception this season. That's eventually going to come. I've been waiting all week for a Sunday night. Keep talking, 49ers fans. Keep talking. You know what, guys? What? Fred Warner, McCaffrey, Brock Purdy, Deebo Samuel. Who cares? Because at the end of the day, we'll see the results by Sunday at midnight or Monday morning. Guys, I'm out. Go Cowboys. It's all about that star.
You see, I got a whole gallery of cowboy pain. I'm here and I'm collecting souls. I got eyebrows, I got a beard, I got wonderful photos, I got hats, I got masks, I got flags, and basically I am literally building a museum to cowboy fan misery. And this week, oh, it's just a continuation. That's all it's gonna be. Man, don't we look good? A cowboy's face. I want to thank you for the hat, bruh. I want to thank you for the cowboy flag too, but that'll be for my victory lap. But, Oh, we sure look good, don't we? And hey, Dookie, I was on your live stream. Yeah. Yeah. You got nothing.